is Volker Grohman, and I'm the president of the Iranian Foundation. We are organizing a big international event on May the 18th and 19th. And you're very much invited. And in addition, I would like to share with you a message from Zhao Yu from the China Medical University at Chengdu.
In spite of the panic of COVID-19, it cannot stop the communication and experience exchange between the global ENT colleagues. So we sincerely invite you to join the Nile, join us to share your valuable experience and idea. Thank you.
Thank you very much. In addition, I would like to go to Professor Daniela Macchioni from the Medical University in Verona.
In this difficult time in which we are facing the challenge of COVID-19, I urge you to join the upcoming live international otology network, which will be held in May. It's really important for the ENT community to exchange experiences and to stick together in order to face the pandemic. Please join us.
Thank you, Daniela. It's quite extraordinary that countries that are hit so hard by COVID-19 are participating in our meeting. I'd like to jump over the Atlantic to New York University to Professor Tom Rowland, who has the last message for us today.
It is very important that we continue to produce high-level educational materials, especially during this pandemic. I encourage everyone to sign on to the Lion broadcast this year. Experts from around the planet will be presenting surgical videos, and panels will discuss elements of the case and other otologic and neuro-otologic diseases. Please watch.
Thank you, Tom. Please come and join us. Go to our website, lion-web.org, and there you can register for our free interactive conference room. Thank you.